Taking another step towards ease of doing business, the centre will on Thursday launch a common registration facility on e-biz portal, enabling employers to avoid filing separate Employees Provident Fund (EPF) and Employees State Insurance (ESI) returns. The Labour Ministry has decided to integrate the registration process under five Labour Acts with the e-biz portal of the Department of Industrial Policy and Promotion (DIPP).